confess to the affair. You know, lying to me and my mom. I can read the rest.
Do you want me to?
Second page.
I just learned that I'm not your birth father. I know the right thing to do is to tell everyone, but I don't have the courage to do what's right. So instead of being the man I'm raising you to be, I've become someone who lost you. I'm so sorry for that, but I just can't lose you. My fear is robbing you of years with Jesse. One day, I know you're going to meet him, and he's going to want a relationship with you. But you won't let him in because it would feel like a betrayal to me. Damon, it's not.